light shining up to the gods. By Ra, what have I done? I should check the tomb.
Thank you.
Bent tomb of Sneferu.
Whoa.
Someone has been here recently. Must be some way through. The tracks here are fresh. There must be another way inside the tomb. sneak any sigil yet.
You run, the worse it will go between us.
Magi, catch that little good for nothing. Hurry! Every Shua Saheti around here thinks they deserve a handout.
Semucha?
Why are you still talking to me? Go! Go!
Hang on.
Child so small, run so fast.
To get rid of these bandits.
Sure did. I'm extremely smart. Everyone says so.
How did a smart boy like you get tricked into working for bandits?
I don't work for them. This mean old lady locked up a bunch of us kids. She makes us steal for her.
Locked up?
Yeah. My sister was going to save us, and she said to meet her in the shipyard by the river. But she never came. Will you look for her? I'll steal you an apple.
Hey, you don't need to buy my help. It is yours for free. What is your sister's name?
Kawit. And mine's Ifri. If you find Kawit, tell her I'm mad at her.
That ship will not sail anytime soon.
Move out of the road! Move out of the road!
Don't just stay move!
Must have been a blaze to make Ra jealous.
Yes. They say the ship caught fire in the harbor last night.
Know how it happened?
No. I am just here to repair it.
The ship was dry docked when it caught fire. Traces of oil. An oil seller. We may have seen Kawit. Ship. Colorful sail. Unusual. They kept the children caged. Must have been a blaze to make... Know how it happened?
You break my pots? Keep your distance, or I'll break your face.
Easy now. Did you see a young girl around the shipyard yesterday?
I see lots of girls. Most not worth looking at twice.
They would likely say the same of you.
If it is information you want, you have just tripled its price.
I'd rather throw my coin pouch in the river. There must be another way to make him talk.
Get away from here before you break something.
There must be another way to make him talk.
Thank you.
ancient ship. Colorful sail. Unusual. They kept the children caged.
Back off!
There must be another way to make him talk.
Get away from here before you break something. Back off,
there
I tell
must
you.
Be another way to make it.
I will tell you about the gun. Just do not break anything else.
What happened with the girl?
I looked at her twice. The second time, she was stealing my biggest jar of oil. She vanished like a demon in daylight. When I came back, the ruffians were destroying my stock! May the lot of you sink to the bottom of the Nile.
I think I understand what happened here. Gawit stole an oil jar from that oaf of a merchant, then hid until nightfall. Under cover of darkness, she spread oil on the ship and set it aflame. The blaze spread to the whole vessel. While the ship burned, Kawit freed the children held on the docks, but the bandits must have caught her. Whoever owns this ship was responsible for the kidnappings. Bandits are out searching for the child.
No, not yet.
Thank you.
Your brother sent me here. Where is Kawit?
They took her and everyone else to a house in the city. Some rich lady named Gaia owns it. It's by the temple of Hathor. Will you save my family?
By the Mother Goddess, I will.
Will you save my family?
By the Mother Goddess, I will. You do not have the key to your cell.
Then go get it from one of those sunstruck cows of bandits! I said that one of those...
I've got the key.
Live forever. Did Nessem knew?
No, young Ifrit did.
Where is he?
What do you mean?
I followed you the whole way.
Take Matia home. Go.
Why don't you go with them?
I'm going to track down that Roman bitch who did this to my family. If you want to help me kill her, meet me at the House of Neth.
Thank you.